after. What you doing, bud?
So here are my observations. He looks
a lot more comfortable
in his driver's suit than you.
I love you.
Well, what's your experience
of new outfit right here? You know, you get a
new outfit. I love you, buddy.
Is that it?
I think it's adjusted to my body.
You're asking me a real important thing.
You ought to be
I love you. You're a good boy.
And I'm not trying to be mean. I'm just making observations.
Yes, you are. You're a good boy.
And so we know that today's track is 7/10 of a mile. And it is
you're a good
track.
Boy.
So
yes,
ahead,
you are.
The
Parker, you a good boy? Yeah, Daddy, I'm a good boy.
So, yeah, he runs 4 laps. You gotta run 5.
I'm a good boy.
Okay, so we start straight up.
Let's see, I'm trying to get the sound right here on this thing.
4 laps, you complete 5, checkered flag, and we have a trophy.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, here we go.
Are you a good boy? Yeah, Daddy, I'm the best boy in the whole wide world. What you gonna do? You gonna do anything special? You just gonna look at me? Let's get a good close-up of those eyes. Hold on, let me get the hair out of your face. There we go. Oh, look at that. Good-looking puppy. Hold on. He's on the move. He's on the move. And he wants to lay down.
Charles only needs to make 4 laps to win this thing.
Quick picture of the house. Let's see.
It's like Charles Barkley is in slow motion on the track.
In or out. I don't know what it is.
Charles just finished his 2nd lap. Dale Jr. just finished his 3rd. Here comes Dale Jr. closing on Charles.
I'm gonna stop now. Let's see what
that was a nice pass for the lead. Now,